was on my team. Bro, I'm gonna go Real Madrid. Do you want to go Real Madrid? You sure, yeah? Sure about that, yeah. Lol. I think it was Liverpool though. Liverpool's rubbish, bro.
Could this be? We've got to hand out the plaudits already to this team because they can achieve all their targets for this season. And we're still not near the end of the season. If they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them. And if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
I think it was a foul. The referee straight away has blown for it.
No hesitation, the yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
Sergio Busquets. And he's knocked it out of play, the defender.
Sounds
Neymar.
Just beware of it.
Gone for the through pass. Trying to find Suarez! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner now, Barcelona. PK! It's good play until they got that challenge in. The higher he's gone, Luis Suarez, the more effective he's become. He can play in any company. And this with the chance. Now Neymar, he's made
it
look
easy. I told you. Look at that. You're absolutely scared of him.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Referee's officiating properly here within the laws of the game. Quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Although early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think.
Look how quick he reacted.
Into a forward position goes Iniesta. Good strong tackle. Christian Eriksen.
And now Iniesta.
Dele Alli. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
A real chance here.
Now Kane. Makes a challenge here.
Don't do that.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. There's some potential in this move. Sergio Busquets.
Iniesta. Barcelona get the advantage. George Kevin Nkudu. Here's Harry Kane. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Sergio Busquets. Clever little back heel. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. This could be a chance. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
He's whacked that away, out of play. On the attack here, this is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, that should be a penalty, it is! Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse.
Let me stop broadcasting. Also, I wanted Jimmy to broadcast.